Alrighty, well, morning everybody. Well, I just come from doing a pinball stream here for about 4 or so hours, and I had enough of that, so here I am here on Gems. But yeah, I'm a bit behind, so there might be a chance I might end up shortcutting through some of the stuff. I don't know, but yeah, like I said, I'm a bit behind, so I might be skipping some. I'll figure out when I get in, but yeah, I'm gonna be in a kind of a rush when I'm doing the session, so got a fair amount to do, dailies. I got a bunch of raid boss stuff from yesterday that I still gotta get done, as well as the faction assault, so. And then, it's just the first thing that came up, like the War of Stoicism or something like that. Yeah, Artorias, Battle of Stoicism. This is actually, I gotta rewind this at the beginning. There we go. So it's actually a 10-minute album, but they loop it to try to make it longer than it actually is. So I'll probably end up cutting it off at that point.
Oh shit, here we go again.
So it looks like we got a lot of preliminary work to do. Oh, back up.
Holy shit.
Thank you. Alright. I guess the fuck wand goes back in. Get my surge. I guess not. And all that, not a single four match. I'm gonna plug in my cell phone. Fucked it up. Goddamn fat finger. Surge. Don't start this shit. Gonna get my surge. they all go? Lock it. Okay, I got it. Excuse me. Fuck it. Watch for that. Thank you. Okay. Welcome back.
Thank you.
Oh, damn. Is it one of the mega ones? That's right, stone skin. Yeah, so you're kinda like me with chocolate donuts then. The most I want to eat in one sitting is just two of them. But otherwise, most of the time throughout the day, I only have one chocolate donut. Maybe. Darth Vader. Hell, I could probably just crap. You could just force choke one Charlie Brown. Just use him as like kind of a baseball bat. And just bat around the other Charlie Browns. I mean, one Charlie Brown can't do shit, let alone 10 of them. So 10 times 0 equals 0. So much for that. that'd be a close one. As far as I know, gorillas can climb trees, or at least climb them better than a bear can. And I think I also, And there's different kind of gorillas, too. I was thinking, like, the ones you'd probably find in, like, World of Warcraft. Those kind of gorillas. Plus, the two gorillas could. I don't think they're built for it, or I don't know if built for it is the right word. I don't know if they're cooperative by nature, but bears mostly just attack what's in front of them. They're single target creatures, so one gorilla could be, you know, taking them on head on. The other gorilla could go around and throw coconuts at them, or grab a stick and beat him over the head from behind or something. Yeah, that was a shitty board blow. Okay, I'm gonna do this kind of reverse. Yeah, I gotta get going on the faction assault. I'll need to pull up Gemalachka, and I'm gonna switch albums. Thank you. blue and yellow. Me tight collar. But the way it's looking right now, once I finish this session, or once I finish this event, I'll probably call it a session. The raid boss stuff will probably have to wait till later. Maybe work on it tomorrow. And that is something else I keep forgetting to say. But this week and next week, hang on, let me stop. Okay, something I did forget to say at the start of the stream, this week and next week, they're back to cutting hours. I think I said this in one of my other streams a few weeks ago. So, this week and next week, I also have Wednesday off. So, most likely going to be a stream on those days as well. But, the third week, I'm back to a full schedule, at least as of that week. So, just thought I'd put that out there. Cool. Always appreciated. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, man. Yeah, see you next time, dude. But yeah, like I said, the way it's looking right now, I'm probably not gonna be on that much longer either, so. Oh, I got it. Shitty board blow. Looking at a level 10 or a level 10 horde. Yeah, level 10. especially now my lower back's starting to hurt. Should be a Ember Dweller.
Thank you.
Luckily, I'm almost done. Board.
Thank you.
gonna be enough.
Okay.
Got it. On the first try this time. Alright, so I'm gonna do some assorted cleaning up and then we'll call her a sesh. We're at chest level 6, so let's go down here. And then, forgot what I was gonna say. Yeah, and forth. But yeah, for here, I'll just nine remaining. I'll just have to figure something out. But like I said, this week and next week I'm off on Wednesday as well. So maybe since I'll be streaming on Wednesday night, I'll probably work on these or something during that time. But otherwise, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm just beginning to nod off, so I'm gonna have to lay down here fairly soon. Plus, I need to get going on my post-production stuff as well. Yeah, and that'll probably take me all morning. Plus, the blog as well, too, so, yeah. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tonight. My actual default time is midnight, but as has been going on lately, I'm on, becoming on earlier, usually around between 10 to 11. So, oh, and the times are U.S. Central. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.